Last week, N'Golo Kante won the PFA Player of the Year, and now the football writers are voting for the Footballer of the Year. It seems to be between Kante and Eden Hazard. If you had one vote, which one would you vote for?
No, but in this case, I prefer to have 23 votes and to and to vote for every my player, yeah, for sure. But I think this is a great achievement for N'Golo and also for Eden, because I think that they are having a really good season. But I think also. Many Chelsea players deserve to stay in this group of players to try to win the best player of the year.
Thank you.